Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol AEMD. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. If you're not sure what I mean by 30-minute, I do offer an explanation video at that link. So if you go there, I'll explain in detail. I did this analysis on Monday, so that is where the green and red line annotations are coming from. But after today's price movement, some updates need to be done. I'm just going to get rid of those lines. They don't pertain anymore to the chart. They pertain. They're just not relevant anymore. And from a presentation standpoint, I don't want to risk causing, you know, confusion and clutter because there's lines everywhere you look. So let's try to keep this as clean as possible. The first update that does need to happen, though, comes about based on a foundational rule in charting, which states when levels of support are broken and closed below, they tend to act as resistance. So if there is any sort of, you know, a bigger bounce back to the upside, 250 is definitely going to be that key level that you need to watch. And then as far as supports are concerned going forward, nothing fancy or complicated here at all, other than the fact of the price once again has found some support right down here around 205, which if you go through the history of things, you can see right here, found some support at 205. And then you look at today's movement and once again found some support right there. So from more of an overarching bigger picture viewpoint of things, $2.50 key level of resistance, 205 key level of support. But as far as today's action was concerned, I mean, this was basically a pump and dump. What do I mean by a pump and dump? Well, as I talked about in Monday's video, this was a crazy move as a compliment. I mean, this thing went skyrocketing. So going into the day, it was more than valid of, whoa, is this the start of something bigger? And we got our answer. No, absolutely not. So not only did the price pull back, because pullbacks are okay, nothing can go straight up, but not only did it pull back, it went all the way back down there. Or in other words, it basically went right back to where it started. Now, am I saying that another nice move can never, ever happen? I'm not saying that. I am just saying that in regards to this movement right here, there is zero power behind it. So if you look at it from a pump and dump sense, there was the pump and then there was the dump. Again, yes, sure, another nice move can happen. But as far as the movement that occurred on late day Monday, there is just no genuine power behind it. So we'll see if the price can try to put together another nice move to the upside or not. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.